I can already tell today's gonna be tough. I didn't sleep much last night because I was up late in my brain and on Twitter. Despite not sleeping much, tried my best to actually get ready in time, and I did, and I was about 5 minutes later than usual, but I should still be good to get to work on time, as long as there's no traffic. But even having a hot shower and then ending it off with a cold bit of a shower has not fully woken me up. And my eyes are still sticky. So, I don't even know what I mean when I say that, but it's like my eyelids are sticking together like I've just woken up. So hopefully that goes away. But, yeah, I haven't played the intro yet. Go. I always forget when I do these first clips, I've got to leave a space for the intro. So, I'm gonna drink my G Fuel once again. Well, actually, I just brushed my teeth, so that may be a bad idea, but we'll see. And I shall see you once I get to work. Okie-dokie, I put way too much hairspray in my hair this morning. I only usually put a little bit on just to hold it up and off my head because I use the wax stuff to like move it because otherwise it's just straight down. And then I use hairspray to hold it in place and it's like straw right now. So I think I used a bit too much. Anyways, I never finished explaining why I think today is gonna be tough. My feet still hurt from yesterday, and I'm still chafing. It's wonderful, isn't it? I think, even though I bought these new boxes, I think simply because of the amount of walking I do, almost all of my boxes in the crotch region have gone all rugged, like all rough and coarse almost. So, gets a little painful. So I don't really want to be buying new boxes every single day. So I'm gonna have to get used to it. To work we go. Okay, so slow start to the day. It's just going slow, as expected. My chafing has died down a little bit, which I don't understand, but I will take it. And then, good thing, for whatever reason, they've given us 45 minutes for lunch break today. So, yeah, we're not getting paid for it, but I don't know if they're gonna actually pay us for the 15 minutes, the extra 15, I don't know. I don't mind though, because an extra 15 minutes is gonna feel like a very long time when I normally only have like the equivalent of about 20. I am getting damn good at my job. I won some more gummy bears, but not only did I win gummy bears, I obviously still have my $50 gas gift card I need to get, but they still don't have those in. I got a $10 Amazon discount. I have 10 bucks to just use on Amazon. If you do your job, and you do it right, and you don't mess it up, you get free stuff. And I also didn't film a clip on my last break, so I was focusing on massaging my feet. But yeah, I did a thing, I won more stuff. And I was top of the list for rate, pick rate thing. So I won because I was literally the top. Now, I got gummy bears because it's a scratch card, so it's random what you get, so it doesn't matter if you were the top or not, but I just wanted to brag a little bit, so. It's also raining, and there was thunder, and while there was thunder, I was up a ladder on the top floor, and the lights went out for like 5 or 10 seconds, so I was just standing there on this ladder in the pitch black, like, oh god, what's happening? Luckily the scanners, like, light up when you use them, so, and you can, they have like a flashlight, so. Anyway, I'm gonna get my butt home and see what I'm gonna order with this $10 gift card. What? Hello, I'm home. I should be getting into bed, but I forgot I haven't edited Splat Todays for tomorrow, so I'm working on that now. Then I'm gonna knock out this vlog. Then I need to do, ideally, the video for the day after, I need to do Sunday's video. Smash Sundays is already exported, but I need to do the Mario and Donkey Kong. Unless that's already exported too. It might be. I'm not too sure on that one. Because tomorrow, after work, I'm leaving work an hour early tomorrow, because it's the Zelda Symphony, so I'm pretty damn excited for that. Sorry, I'm just checking if this video is... if I already exported Mario and Donkey Kong number 19. Did I? That's the wrong folder again. I did that twice. I didn't. So that's another thing I've got to edit. Luckily, the episodes are relatively short, though, so I'm going to go ahead and end this vlog. Nothing too special today, I guess. Just yet another work day. Feels like I've been in there forever now. That was technically my fourth day because of the overtime. So really, it's not that long at all, just because I really don't get that much free time at home during the work week. It's like, it feels like I'm there all the time. So, anyway, same again tomorrow, but then we're actually going to have some exciting stuff with the Zelda Symphony. So, thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. Oh, one final thing. Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon came out today, but I didn't get them, and I might not get them for a little bit. I might, who knows, but I never finished Sun and Moon, but I want to buy the games simply because, you know, there's going to be exclusive events and stuff that I don't want to miss out on, and I do plan on getting to them eventually, so we'll see what happens when I get those. See you guys tomorrow.